Hello and welcome. In this video tutorial, I'll show you how to turn on or off tablet mode on Windows 10. So let's get started. For this, just click on Windows search box and type settings. Then press enter key. Under the settings, just click on system. Under the system, click on tablet. Just click on change additional tablet settings. And here you can easily turn on or off tablet mode. It's a very simple process. So guys, this was the very quick tutorial. I hope this video will help you. Thanks for watching.